So my body feels like it's rebelling against me, and it just keeps going and going, but nobody sees it. How can you even think about the future when you're just trying to survive the day?